Johnson City Police need your help searching for a missing man. Wesley Spurlock was last seen near Wing Deer Park's disc golf course on Monday around 10 a.m. Police say he's considered at risk due to medical conditions. He's 55 years old, about 6 foot, and was last seen wearing a green shirt, camouflage pants, and red boots. If you see him, please contact police.